Could go to the second Archstone, get a couple of shards. I mean, I'm already at a +5 on my weapon, though. Or are you saying the crushing? What's your build? This is the Prime Gaming build. We just have as much strength as possible. We're going axe, one-handed axe, most likely. I wonder, does the... Oh, wait, I would have to go int. Never mind. I was going to say I could go... get the winged falcon, but... Or the magical falcon. Falchion? Falcon? Foxtrotter, thanks for that 5 month sub. And for that Prime Gaming sub. Mr. Prime Gaming himself, thanks you. Aluminium Falcon? I think that's correct, yeah. Maltese Falcon. I think that's accurate. Yeah. Kimbalina, thanks for that Prime Gaming sub. 21 months. What a nice guy. All right. So you guys are saying pusher. Into the depths. Are we talking about like right there? Just push her off that ledge. All right. How do I position it, though? Do I aggro her and then walk in there? All right, gotta practice it. Gotta practice it. I guess we'll see what happens. She hits me with that two-hander. It's off. Well, that's a death, boys. Right now. What'll happen to the loot you respawn? 70 subs. Tier 1 sub. Thank you so much for the 29 months. You know, if anything, chat, we're just farming grass here. Is JP's character a female? So I'm type B. I'm the Lord of Prime Gaming, but I have female voices for some reason. basically, in character creation, I fucked up. We're back, bitch. You're saying that right there, okay. Now I have to save and reload, right? Like I exit game? We did it! Yay! Look at that thing. What's further down here? Do I even want to know what's further down here? Is there death down here? Ollie Jamo, thanks for that prime sub. What's in that set right there? You can hold run. Yeah, but this is more dramatic. Are these all the people that she killed? What? Oh, this is the brushwood armor. And then what's on the thing when you fall? Snake eater. Colorless demon souls? Oh no. All right, we're good then. Dude, I don't know what it is about this game, but it triggers my fucking vertigo like so hard. All right, chat, were we at 60 or 70 gift subs? I think we were 70. Well, it's not really stress. All right, let's gift some subs. I don't know where my mouse is. Yeah, this was a very expensive axe, chat. It cost me $349. What? Something seems to have gone wrong? Yeah. It's that I owe $370. That's what's gone wrong, Twitch. Get ready to dodge.
I can forge weapons for you.
So, should I just make this? How do I make this a crushing guillotine axe?
What's the hurry? Don't do any matter.
I have to use like a special type of upgrade on it, right?
I wish I could do more.
Let's get plus three first, but it has to do it, not Bolden. Dodge the hell out of your stuff.
Nice.
Nice. Yo, what up, Ed?
If it be a blood.
Ah. Whoa! Where do I get... Wait, are the Greystone shards from the fucking worms? I have to go to the worms, don't I? God damn it. But in order to fight the worms, I have to kill Flame Lurker, don't I? Well, how am I going to port back? I guess I just have to port back or something? Yeah, they're before him, but if I fall down, how do I get back up, you know? Oh, I know I can kill Flame Lurker. I just don't want to right now. You know, there's a difference.
You come back alive.
There are worms if you go left instead, are there? What would I do without you, chat? Do I just run down there? See you later, Kanner. Thanks for the help. Sorry to get hit with that sub. Ow! You dick. Hey, we got his clothes. Are they down that way? Or are they down the hole?
Oh,
Oh, they spawn right here, I recall. I think. Don't they? Yep. Fuck, dude, the bass on that is terrifying. Oh my god, I can't fight here. I'm actually like having a hard time watching the stream. Wow, nice luck. Even get a good one, get a pure. Oh my god, this is actually like fucking with me, dude. I didn't even get anything good. Should I go down the... Oh my god. I actually can't. That's actually killing me. Are there worms here? Remember this shit. Dude, can I just get some gray things? I think this armor is DLC armor or something like that. I don't know. Is it the other way? Oh, they're there? Oh, man. OP Island. I wish I was you right now. Enjoy, man. You bitch. He didn't drop it. These things blow up. I forgot what these do. Are you gonna blow up? Yep. Oh, wait. Nope. Aren't these things just for dulling your items? Isn't that this entire being's existence? Didn't tell me there was a great axe.
Ooh, you're not mad like the rest, are you? Well, what jolly traveling companions are we, eh? Pleased to meet you. Call me Patches. Oh, see that treasure over there? Go on and take it.
This bitch.
My gift to you, just to show that we're friends.
If I kill him here, do I, like, fail the quest, chat?
Glad to meet you. These soul-starved imbeciles will drive you mad.
What do I get if I kill him right now? He sells the best grass. He does sell the best grass. Well, here's the thing, chat. We didn't come down here to kill him. We came down here to farm fucking worms. All right? And so far, we ain't found shit for worms. There's more worms further down. Should I just go reset? Fuck. Guess we'll go kill him. Hey, little bud. Do I fall right here? Hello, worms. Any wormies? These guys being this annoying. I think that's like the worm area, is it not? Excuse me, bud. I think this is the death. Maybe not. Why don't I remember this area? Do I not remember this area because I never explored it because it was so FPS? Or so low FPS? Yeah, buddy. Show me some worms. Ow. God damn you. I think I just always skipped this area because it was so bad FPS. Motherfucker, you're an asshole. Is this way? Which way is the easiest? Oh, is this like kite him down a path type situation? Excuse me, sir. Worms? Any more worms? Oh, that's dirty. Hello? I would like some worms.